All right, so we got the rectifier circuit coming from the turbine, little battery, got my voltmeter. We are at 12.54 with the inverter. Let's turn the TV on. Watch some Star Wars. All right, so we got Star Wars going, got our lamp going, so this is 110 watt load. Winds are 15. You can see the volts are bouncing around. All right, so we got 110 watt load here. Maintain here. See if we get a little uptick. Yeah, hanging in there. It's at about 11. Tiny bit. So we got our lamp and our TV going. That's at about 12 miles per hour. Picking up to 13. So we're able to maintain voltage draw on this little battery pack. Just barely at this speed, but that's okay. Alright, I've been running for about a half hour. Still hanging in there. Still have the TV and the lamp on. Just bouncing around.
You're exactly the way I am for you in my dream.
Winds are between, they're bouncing around between 10 and 15. So at 10, my voltage drops. At 15, it hangs in there, it charges a little. So we're hanging in there.
Hello. I'm sorry to disturb you, Master.
What help would you have? What do you want?
I'm looking for a planet described to me by an old friend. I trust them, but the systems don't show in the archive maps.
Yeah, the wind's really kind of quieted. So right now we're drawing on the battery. Now the battery there is used to buffer the voltage from the turbine. Because the turbine can put out like 30 volts. So that keeps it to 12. 12, 13, 14 at the most. And the rectifier circuit's taken the AC, turn it into DC, and then we convert it to 110 volts with the inverter. We've got about 50 feet of, you can see my cord, it's an extension cord. Running up there to the turbine. It's about 50 feet, and that's okay on AC. You don't want to run your DC lines very far, so mine are about 2 feet. You get a lot of loss in the DC. The electrons have to run in a complete loop through the circuit, whereas the AC basically is just bumping back and forth. Alright, we're still hanging in there.
Looking at information from the archives, that's impossible, isn't it?
Dangerous and disturbing, this one.
It's been over a half hour now.
A Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why?
I got a good wind coming up. It always drops a little before it goes up. I think that's because for a moment the wings aren't in lift.
But now that I think back on it,
and then they hit lift and take off.
I'm not sure I was ready.